What's up, WWE Universe? My name is Rain, and welcome to WWE What If. In this episode, we're going to talk about my predictions for the WWE Championship match between Drew McIntyre and Seth Rollins at the Money in the Bank pay-per-view. But before everything else, I'm going to ask you guys to please hit that like button for me. It's not going to cost you anything. It's free, but it's totally going to help me out. Thank you so much in advance. Now, I don't think Drew McIntyre will lose his WWE Championship title that soon to Seth Rollins. I think this is a situation we're in. We're trying to establish Seth Rollins as this delusional being who wants to save Drew McIntyre from the burden of being a leader, from the burden of being a WWE champion. But because Seth would end up losing to Drew McIntyre, this is going to be contradicting his whole idea of saving Drew McIntyre, because Seth can't even save himself. So what's the point of calling yourself the Monday Night Messiah if you can't even save yourself, right? Also, this is going to be the battle of fulfilling destinies. Drew McIntyre fulfilled his by winning the WWE Championship at WrestleMania. And then here comes the Monday Night Messiah trying to fulfill his destiny of saving the Scottish psychopath. I don't think it's going to happen. I honestly think that there will be 3 Claymore kicks, possibly 1 on Seth Rollins and 2 on his disciple Murphy, who might come out just so he can prove to Seth Rollins that he is still loyal to the Monday Night Messiah. What do you guys think? Post your comments down below, and please check out my other predictions video as well. Hit like, share, and subscribe. And if you haven't yet, please follow me on Instagram at WWE What If or on Twitter at WWE_What If. You guys, thank you so much again. Until next time, TTYL, Jabronis.